Hey guys, coming to you from Daniel Smith & Company in St. Ann, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this old Studebaker pickup. Got a pretty slick front end on it here. Chrome's looking real nice. See, it's got that nice vertical grill. That's pretty awesome. Take a look. Hopefully it's not too breezy out here. Let's see. And we got the steel wheels with the wide whites and the trim rings and everything. It's a really slick looking Studebaker, and you can see they've redone these the wood and the stake holes here, and the bed's been all relined as well with new wood. It's all polyurethane and everything, and it's just looking really slick. And it's got the fuel filler in the factory location. You can see it's all standard in here. Got a nice little gauge package, 100 mile an hour speedometer, oil temp, everything like that. And this one is looking really slick, almost like brand new in here. Rubber mats, got the manual transmission, the headliner, everything around the window, that's all been replaced. New seat cover, everything. I mean, it really looks just like brand new in there. And it's got the factory style running boards. And it's got the tailgate chains with the covers and everything. Spare tire up underneath. But just a really slick looking old Studebaker. And it really does look nice all the way around. I mean, the paint's got really good gloss to it. And all the trim even has kind of a cool almost Art Deco style hood ornament there. That's really nice. Let's see if I can get a good focus picture. All right. Anyway, just a really nice old Studebaker pickup, and I thought you might like taking a look at it. And I'm going to keep looking around. I'll see you guys later. Bye.